Hi friends, my name is Raja Thakur and I am from IPHI Institute. Today we are going to discuss about when we should use the mask and how to use it and how to dispose it safely. So let's get started.
Number first, when to use a mask. For healthy person, wear a mask only if you are taking care of a person with suspected 2019 COVID infection. Wear a mask if you are coughing or sneezing. Masks are effective only when used in combination with frequent hand cleaning with alcohol based and hand rub or soap and water. If you wear a mask, then you must know how to use it and dispose it properly. Avoid touching the mask while using it. If you do, clean your hands with alcohol based hand rub or soap and water. Number second, replace the mask with a new one as soon as it is damp and do not reuse single-use mask. To remove the mask, remove it from behind. Do not touch the front of mask. Discard immediately in closed bin. Clean hands with alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water.